Everyone's Zelda-ranked Nuzlocke and their Octo-expansion Nuzlocke, but there's one mode that has a beginning that same treatment, and I'm talking about the story mode of Splatoon 2. Is this a challenge or what? I'm going to kill this machine. I fucking hate this machine.
We are back with the Splatoon 2 Hero Mode Nuzlocke. If you guys don't remember what happened in the last episode, I think it's a good thing that you don't remember. Anyways, we still have our rules. We still have our number generator ready with me. It's still in the phone. We're gonna find 6 more Zapfish in this area. We're also gonna try not lose our sanity for this. We're gonna try not lose our sanity in this video because last time it was a ruckus. All right, first level goes to... Come on. Dancing Floors, Ink Switcheroo. Hey, these are the Splatoon 3 colors. Does this foreshadow anything, I wonder? No, it doesn't. Let's just get this over with. I don't want to take my time. I'm not a patient man. You can tell. Okay, let's not fuck this up. We're fucking up. Oh my god, come on! Oh my gosh. Woo! I barely made that. Is there anything here? Are you special? Why is there just a piece of vegetation just sitting right here? Obviously, a fool would jump down this pit of pink ink. Actually, no way. Is there something here? There isn't. Okay. I'm really keen on looking for these secrets, ladies and gents, and they-thems. Can't forget about the they-thems. Let's take this slowly and calmly. Okay, or you're just gonna be that type of guy. Oh my god, I'm so blind. Just at this point, I just don't know how to look up. You have a problem. You know what, Marie? I don't disagree. It's called finding sunken Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god, if I didn't have armor. If I didn't have armor. How long have I been spending on this level? I'm pretty sure the victory screen will tell me that now. 6 minutes and 19 seconds. Let me check your weapon log. Yes, Dana's coming through. Oh my gosh, good stuff. Retail. I can't wait to sell this in the public. I really don't care. Marie, what do you have to say about this gorgeous view that we're witnessing here? You know what? That's avoiding the question and I'll take it. I should probably say how many lives I have for each level so that I don't forget while editing this video. Baddies ahead. I thought that said bodies ahead. I was about to say, are there carcasses or corpses just lying around? Come on. Come on. Dude, just give up. See, you're gonna die. Like, don't prolong the inevitable, buddy. Why is there a jar just sitting in the air? Like, that's okay. I don't know why I'm asking that question out of all possible questions. Like, why is that guy running away from me? Take cover behind that wall, then splat him from behind. Marie, this isn't the tutorial. I know what I need to do. I bet you can't do that. Final checkpoint. I really don't feel like I am in the final checkpoint. Woo! I got 2 keys. Wait, what's the other one for? I'm guessing that's armor. It's not armor. Let's go. Chasing heartache. I'm getting a headache from this level, I swear to God. Why are these levels taking me so long to beat? I should be doing the complete opposite. I'm not doing a long play here. I'm doing a Nuzlocke. I was gonna say speed run, but that's really not the case. You're getting good at this? I am trying, Marie. Stressing out, I have bullets. I have bullets of sweat going down my head. Oh, can I make that? No, I can't. No. Wait, no, I can. I can. Oh, let's go. I can charge, right? Yes, okay. 3, 2, 1. No! Okay, I can ink boxes, but I can't swim them. I can't believe I've known this 5 years after the game's release. And then we jump into the next level. Octoling.
It's an Octoling level. No!
Let's get splattling just to be safe. More Octolings!
Yo!
Toxic mist, if it touches you, you lose ink. Too bad no one really cares about those things. It's to the meta. I see you, Octoling, but you don't see me. Even if I'm standing right here, you still don't see me. Just get out. Okay, you can just do a quick little Mario jump and, you know, try to kill me, but that doesn't work on me, buddy. I'm actually gonna spend, like, my whole life exploring the stage just for sunken scrolls and such when I really shouldn't be doing that. Die. How dare you? That's what you get for- Oh my god, I brutally killed her. I feel bad now, oh my god. Zap it. You- Give me that. Okay, no one touch me. Okay, no one told me that these levels would be much harder than the previous ones. What does you have in store for me, good box? Okay, I was... I replaced my splash jam. I hate my life. Elite Octolings, you better watch out. I have a curling bomb launcher. I mean, I had a better special earlier, but you know, curling bomb launchers work too. Listen, don't judge me just because I had to use them. Judge me because I have to, like, you know, protect myself when I had armor. Oh wait, that's gone now. I'm legit sweating bullets over here because I'm actually scared of dying. Like, thank goodness I have the splatling out of all weapons. If I was using, I mean, I think Charger would have been the better solution, to be honest. If this was Turf War, regular Turf War, I would be in danger because I'm standing right in the open. Like that, for example. Thank goodness I didn't rush all the way there. Can I just break the glass and just grab it? That'll be cool. Nintendo, make that a gameplay feature in Splatoon 3, please. Just punch through the glass. Don't worry about your wounds. You can buy band-aids from Sheldon's shop. Whoa! I'm done. I'm done. I'm beating the level. I'm beating the level. I'm done. 7 minutes. Oh my god. At this point, I'm just judging my times instead of my performance. That was the most scariest level I've been through so far. Can I make that? I can't. Oh, how do I make that? Can I just jump on this box? No, I can't. I'll find another way. I know there's a level all the way there. I'm gonna try. Oh, do I dare? Do I dare? Do I dare? I dare. Take number two. Take number 512.
No!
Level? Why was I even excited? Let's give it a go! Oh boy. Ugh. Okay, at least that didn't chop me up into calamari. Oh! That was so cool, but also scary. Ah, let's go. Whew, two more, right? We completed... Oh my god! What would I do without you, Agent 4? Please don't rely on me. Just don't add any more pressure to me. I'm already pressured enough because of these rules, Marie. Parking garage. Oh no. I think I know exactly what this level has to offer, and I think I hated this one. Okay, it's not the one I was thinking of. Yo guys, look at this. Vehicles in Splatoon. So cool. Man, Nintendo should add that as a feature. I love the community sometimes. Oh gosh, I forgot to randomize. Like, I'm so dumb. I'm over here just rebelling against my own rules that I created for a stupid series like the Nuzlocke series. Like and subscribe. Whoa! 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 Oh. Oh my god. No, 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 not like this. I can't believe I survived that. I thought that was it. No, I'm not okay. Marie, I was having a panic attack like 5 seconds ago. Of course I'm not okay. Thank you. Oh my goodness, my aim sucks. No! Oh my god. Fucking hell, I hate this. I've done this to myself. Because I was really thinking, ah, the hero mode's not that challenging. I did not know it was going to get this intense. Like, this is legitimately nerve-wracking. If I didn't have one life, I would not be stressed out. Like, if I had two, I would be stressed to, like, 5%. This is 100 right here. I have nothing else to say. The commentary's going to suck here from now. Wait, hello? What do I do? Oh, right. Look up, Epi. Look up. When you don't know what to do, look up. You know, for a parking garage, this looks pretty big. Oh, Jesus. Okay, they flipped. They flipped. It's over. Oh my gosh, cars are flipping in the future. Elon Musk, step your game up. I'll take that armor. Okay, at least armor makes me feel secure and safe. You're not breaking this armor. I'm making sure of that. Okay, that was a lucky volley there. Ooh, that was a satisfying snipe.
Just get me out of here, man. Just get me out of here.
Never fucking again. Holy shit. That was terrifying. There were way too many close calls in that level. That's how nervous I was. I have goosebumps. I am shaking. I suppose that's what I deserve after forgetting to randomize. Which, thank you, Abby. You did this to yourself. Very cool. Is there anything I can use? Wait, was it in this box this whole time? Hero shot. All right. Let's see what we got here. Okay, I'm just not gonna stick around and fight the enemies. I'm just gonna go from now on. Like, at this point, after last level, I'm not taking chances here. Yo! Oh my goodness, we're super fi. Super fi. Yes, not high. Fi. Yes, the character Fi from Skyward Sword. You could tell I'm nervous if I'm just butchering my words like that. Just get this over with. Just get this over with. Just get this over with. Just go. Just go. Just go. I don't care. Oh, I have to ink this. Come on. Ugh. I hate this. I didn't have much to say during that level because I ran out of bouncy jokes. Okay, let's go to the boss level. And I already know what this one... John the Request? Yep. Okay, let's do this. The Octostomp returns. You don't say. Okay, I mean, honestly, makes sense. Because they have three faces. I have three lives. Oh no! They grabbed the Zapfish. What will happen now? Oh, Jesus. My eyes are blinded. I mean, yeah, it's just a pair of eyeballs just peeking out, but you know.
I'm big!
I get that South Park. Woo! My man, And I brought this sweet new coat, Neo Octostomp. Your coat just looks like it's just gonna make you... Oh my goodness. Your coat just makes you look like it's... I'm just gonna go here. Can I shoot from here? I can't. Okay. This is gonna be a problem. What? Damn it. Okay. Oh crap. Just... He's stomping. He's walking to me. I'm dead. Wait, where'd he go? No. I thought he was gonna... He could have smacked me right there. Come on. Come on. You stupid, stupid, stupid square. You failed to square up with me, and therefore, you are now defeated. World 3 complete. Ah, fuck this world, man. Leave now. On our way to the next area. Oh my goodness. Slime Skin Garrison. I am not looking forward to this world. Which is why I'm gonna take a break, so I'll be right back the next day. See ya! Welcome back to Insanity. Yeah, so I lied about doing this tomorrow. It's been literally 10 days since I last recorded this. I'm recording this on the day Splatoon 3's release date was revealed, but let's just pretend that never happened, okay? Anyway, enough distractions, let's just get into our first level. Secret... It can't be that bad, right? It just can't be that bad. Yo, look! Balls! Those are Octoballers. Are they balling around? That was such a pretty bad joke. Please unsub. You could probably tell I'm dead inside because I don't want this Nuzlocke to go on any longer. But a challenge I make, a challenge I must succeed in! We nearly lost our life there, but that's fine. I thought I was about to fall off the map there. No, I fall off the map! You... are a biscuit. I'm not dying in this level. I'm not dying by balls. Keep going, Agent 4. Thanks for the confidence and motivation, Marie. You are a legend for having faith in me still. After all of this time of me falling down, I did not know they have ray tracing. Who knew that balls have ray tracing on them? See that? It reflects the entire level. But it doesn't reflect me. Cheap ray tracing. Come on. Oh my god. That better be- I'm getting that. I'm getting a check- No wait, I don't think checkpoints matter because this is my last life! Okay, 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 okay. Wait, can this kill me? Oh crap. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. No. I'm scared, man. Go. No! Delete save data, Splatoon 2. Delete save data for, I don't fucking know. Data cannot be recovered. Yes, I know. Just. Rules are rules, man. Like, I don't know what to tell you. I have to do all of that again. Oh my god. Well, I'll see you guys again in a few days. Alright, we're finally back. I'm recording, right? We're finally back from insanity, from all the hell I just went through, and now we can finally get back on business. So, this is the fabled Tilted Towers. You know, starting from the beginning to this point took me like 50 minutes because I was just speedrunning all of the levels. But man, the anxiety was still there, because I was still, obviously I still had to enforce the rules. There were a few times where I had like one life, but then most of the times it was just 2 to 3, so maybe the game is actually going easy on me. Also, I got one life in this one. Anyway, we're gonna get through this level pretty simple and easy. I'm saving that bowling ball level for last, because there's no way in hell I'm doing that first again. I also gave up on finding scrolls and sardiniums because there's no point. This is an Altical. Why am I wasting time on those things? I am surprised I didn't ask myself that question earlier. Anyway, enough banter. We can just continue and just ignore what happened. It's all just a memory. It's all in the past. As all the good boys say, it's all in the No!
Are you fucking kidding?
You know what? I'm doing this another day. I'm clearly just not mentally prepared enough to continue. See you guys in another 10 days or whatever. Okay, all the levels have been uncovered. Now it's time to actually do them and hope to- I hope to God, if I lose again, I'm just gonna give up on this challenge because I've had to replay this 2 times now. I'm so freaking scared right now, you have no idea. Why was I going after that sunken scroll? I presume there was a sunken scroll in that box that I tried to get, but then I failed absolutely to my demise. You've killed me once before, I'm never going for you again. Therefore, I'm actually gonna continue and beat this level. I'm at the final checkpoint.
It's right fucking there.
Just get the armor. It makes me feel happy. Armor is the best medicine. Armor is the number one thing that I need in life. Oh my god. I actually beat a level in Sector 4. Holy moly. Is this a dream? Am I actually living life right now? Who would have known that this would significantly get so much harder as the game goes on? Like, when I first started this Nuzlocke, I had doubts. I didn't expect this to be this intense. And yet here we are, doing our thing. I think this is the one where I died too. I'm not taking my chances with this one. I'm gonna also take it time. I said I was gonna speedrun this, but you know, speedrunning also killed me. Speedrunning is for nerds anyways. Do I look like a nerd? This isn't the level I died in. At least it actually gave me a lovely life counter. Even if I have 3 lives, I'm still gonna speedrun the crap out of this. This video is like way too long already. I just want this done. How is Sector... I probably shouldn't ask those questions right now. I'm already traumatized a little bit from this sector. Man, this slosher honestly makes me feel so safe. Look at those baby octostomps getting sloshed by my slosher of a bucket. Did that make sense? Let's just say it did. Oh, you are one big boy, aren't you? You have a key. Should I be on him? Oh my gosh! Wait, no, I have the key. What am I doing? Oh geez, don't. I said don't. I was trying to warn you, you dingo. Buddy, you're asking for it. You're just asking. That was a risky play here. Towering Heights. I think this is the one where I lost before my second time. Not my fifth, second. Oh yeah, this is totally the level where I died in. For once, this generator is actually being really nice to me. And I don't know why. Maybe it's just feeling bad for all the fucking hours I spend replaying this damn mode. I'm sorry for being a little bit aggressive. But you know, I mean, should I be sorry? I had to go through this 3 times. I'm just so determined to make this type of stuff for you guys. You guys better at least say thank you in the comments. Like, just say something like, thank you, Epi, for torturing yourself just to get this video done. Okay, this is where I died. Alright, let's take my time with this one. Okay, slowly. Just break this box. Oh! No! These guys have significant range. Like, what the hell? Oh, mama. That was a risk. That was a risk I had to take. When we were kids, Callie and I would... I couldn't even read that, Marie. Thank you very much. Like, I know you were going through memory lane with Callie, but come on. I'm trying to focus here. My voice is cracking. Just end this level. Just end this level. Just end this level. I don't care about the sprinklers damaging me. Just end this level. Please, just... Okay, we got that done. Oh my god. What have we got next? This is... No.
There's one level
in the entire campaign. That scares me. Let's just hope it doesn't give me one. Three lives. Okay, oh, thank God. This randomizer is actually very kind to me. And this is a blaster level too. Oh boy, gee golly, how better can this get? No better. Let me show you guys what exact part I'm worried about. It's not this part. No, 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 no. It's right after this. This part is where I'm worried about. Because I remember the first time I did this, I was struggling with this. How do you even get that sunken scroll? Hello? 3, 2, 1, go. Boom. 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 You're kidding me. Boom. 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 Okay, I got it. I don't know why I'm panicking. I just am. Next section of the level. Let's do this. Let's go. We're on a roll, baby. God, imagine if I had one life on this level. This level may be stress and anxiety inducing, but I love the way it's designed. Nice. Okay, we got the key. We got the key. We got the checkpoint. We got the thing. Okay. So I'm just gonna ignore everything. I'm just gonna be on my very way. See ya. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Is that it? No! Oh. Oh no, it's you again. Over here, over here, over here, over here. Let's go! Please, let this be it. Let this be it. Let's go! Oh, thank God. 5 minutes and 26 seconds. That's the worst level in existence. Design-wise, fun. Playability, not fun. Let me check your weapon log. Yes, data's coming through. Sheldon, I'm traumatized. Please, can you save the talk for later? Oh, look, it's the weapon type that I wouldn't even think of touching. Come on, come on. No, 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 no. I hate it. I hate everything. We got the thee. The thee? Key. I'm so nervous. I can't even pronounce a simple word like key. Okay. I thought I was gonna struggle with that part for like 5 minutes, but nope, we at least got it first try. Guys, you smell that? I smell an Octoling level. On my favorite stage too? What would be a safe bet? Let's go with Splatling. I feel very secure with this thing. Alright, let's do this. Let's get this over with. Octolings ahoy! Hello, hi. Octo Snipers too? Of course they gotta be involved in the party. Hello buddy, how's it going? We had a short discussion there. At least I was able to say hello. You know, gotta show manners before you splat them. The Stingaroonie! Yes, please. Just get rid of the snipers. They're the biggest threat. Okay, where did these sprinkle? I'll take that. Can't believe you found that. You know it's really obvious, right? No? That didn't kill you? There's a cannon here? Man, I forgot a lot of things. What is there to cook? Be happy with my baby derpy slapfish. Slapfish? Oh yeah, I forgot the boss exists. It's been literally weeks since I last recorded this, okay? No pressure, no stress, no anxiety. We don't need any of that crap. Let's just do this with perfectly calm, gentle behavior. You're a piece of garbage, Octo Shower. Who in the hell would even use you as a shower in the first place? You're the worst boss in video game history. I said it. I said it. Although I gotta admit, you got a really cute ducky. Give that to me. Woo! Sector 4 complete! Run! Leave now and never look back! Are you holding the phone upside down? How do you know if she's holding a phone? I mean, it could literally be like, I don't know, an iPad. I mean, wait, iPads count as phones, don't they? I totally was. Oh, Cooley? Oh no, this is definitely not Callie, so just leave. It's dangerous to go alone, take this. Bye. I'm gonna keep telling you to do stuff, let's go. You know what, Marie? I'm not doing this for Callie, okay? I'm doing this for myself. How about you just stop whining and just, you know, save Callie all by yourself, okay? I don't need the sass from you. I'm on a mission to complete this campaign the non-boring way, the fun way. Quote me on the fun part. Cephalon HQ. About I want to vent my thoughts of how long it took me to get to this point. Because this was not an easy point to get to. I forgot where all the levels are too. This is a complex area to go through. The hero shot's not even going to be useful in this prediction. Prediction? At least they got checkpoints in this area. Because, you know, they're really sweet enough to... Well, okay, bye. Wait. It doesn't even lead to any... Wait, it does. I was standing on it the whole time. Oh my God, I'm dumb. Splatling level. Okay, let's do this. I feel confident with the Splatling. I feel like the Splatling's the one weapon that really makes me feel confident and safe, because it doesn't require you to get, you know, face up on an enemy. Okay, except I'm doing that right now. Perfect! Ow. Wow, that storm isn't... I was just about to say the storm wasn't doing that much damage, but you know, you gotta give me that sass game. I don't even know if I should be talking or if I should be concentrating. It's always a debate with me when I record. Whoa, 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 whoa! No, 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 no! What if squids can fly so that we don't have to do this garbage? Oh, this is a risk, this is a risk, this is a risk, it's a risk! That was close. I thought it was gonna... Oh, man. All right, time to find 5 more levels in this... I don't even know how to describe this. What am I doing? What am I doing? Is this the brush level? It's the Dualies. Boop. Boop. Hey, I got the skills. I got the magic. I got the gaming. There's a scroll just sitting right here. I feel like that's more of an obvious spot, but I mean, no complaints. I mean, hey, I'm not complaining. Final checkpoint. Let's go. No! I mean, they're not shooting me. I don't know what they're doing. They're just looking at me. They're just admiring the scenery here. Yo! Imagine if I lost everything 5 meters away from the zapfish. That would have been the worst thing to ever happen in my life. All right, let's advance into the next level, shall we? Gamers and gamettes. Ooh, I see you. I see you there, buddy. Okay, let's do this. Is this the brush? I think this has to be the brush level. If it's not the brush level, it doesn't make sense, nor this game makes a single inch of sense. This is indeed the brush level. You know, ignore having fun. Just, you know, brush through these boxes like no one's business. Someone probably spent so much time on these boxes, but you know what I say? I don't care. That poor guy. Ah, thank you for leaving a trail for me, buddy. Oh, well, give me a sec. I'll come for you later. You cheeky little booger. Oh, wait, where are you going? Yeah, that's right. Run to me. Run to me, boy. I hate my life. I'm not even gonna kill you. Just let me go. Just let me go. Just let me go. Just let me enjoy my life, please. 3 more zapfish. We got this, ladies and gents and they thems. Just wait for the precision, the timing, the precision. Everything matters. Get rid of this. 24. I just realized most of these levels are Sheldon requests. I probably should have thought of that way before. Oh, it's this. This randomizer is legitimately testing my luck here. I would forgive it if it gives me more than 1 life on the final boss. That broke my armor? Those small, tiny bullets? Okay, sure. Progress. We're making progress. We are making progress. Give it. Give it to me. Give it to me. I'm sweating bullets over here. I can't do this anymore, man. I would probably feel very grateful if I were to finish this. I wouldn't even feel happy. I would just be like, thank God that's over with. Octoling workout. This one's gonna be a pain. I know that. Therefore, I'm gonna use the Splatling and just, you know, see how it goes. Man, these Octolings don't know when to quit. You don't say. I'm pretty sure some lore person can explain why. Look at those Octolings just standing still waiting for my presence. I'm about to show them my presence. In the form of bombs! It actually worked. Okay, what next? Where's the other two? It's one over there. Just pick it up. I heard an Octoling in the background. I'm like, nope, I'm good. All right, one more. Now, where would that be? It would be somewhere around... Oh, I think it might be right there. I gotta check that. It's here. Oh my god, of course. Of course it's up there. It's always up there. Paradise Lanes. It's another bowling ball level, aka one of those levels that traumatized me. Octoballers rolling in. Yes, Murray, I can see what's happening. You don't need to say everything that I see. I should probably not get too cocky. Because remember, I can easily lose it all right here, right now. I gotta take my time with this. Oh, can I make it? Can I make it? Can I make it? Let's go! Oh my god, let's go! Oh, final zapfish successfully done. All right. There's the final boss kettle. This is it. Lamrush Blush, tie goes out. Just don't give me 1 life. That's all I'm hoping for. Just don't give me one life. Let's just change weapons to the hero shot. I feel, actually, no, splatling's not a good idea. Let's just do this. Jeez, don't make me dizzy before the fight. That's kind of cheating.
I got one!
I would forgive it if it gives me more than one life on the final boss. You know what? I figured. Why am I even surprised? Callie, just please, for the love of God, be gentle with me, okay? Oh wow, it just disappears right behind you, huh? I covered part of the area that you're in front of. God, that's cool. I told you to leave! But why? So the great Zaphish was just sitting there submerged in the ink this entire time? They're probably just waiting 5 days for me to just show up and the Zaphish is like... time to drop the beat down. Alright, so let's do this. This isn't the time for- Okay, I forgot my hero shot is painfully weak. My heart is racing right now. Oh! I'm not gonna let those hit me. No, 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 sir. Wait, is that a punch? Oh, those are two. Okay, that's one. Oh, this is gonna take forever. I should cover the turf. That's what I should do. I really should secure my area. Because if there's no turf around me, then where can I even go? No, don't go, come on, Octavio. Just say, give up, Octavio, please.
Oh my god!
Imagine if that punched me right here and I got launched off the stage. This would have been the worst thing. This fight is so much easier if you have all upgrades. I'm just saying, this is not easy if you have a level 1 hero shot with no other subs to use. I'm not even gonna talk about how close that was. I thought I was gonna get yeeted off the edge there. I love Bomb Rush Blush. It's such a good song. I encourage you, if you guys want a challenge, do this with the level 1 hero shot. This is not easy as it seems. Sure, all the other pro streamers made this look easy, but this, I'm telling you, is not easy. I think it's because I have one life and I could just lose literally all my progress and I have to go back all the way at the beginning if I fail this fight. Can you be more specific on Little Longer, please? Octavio, just punch me, please. Just punch me. Yes, do that. Oh, not the other one. Yes! I can't with this fight. Since when did Sheldon get a driver's license? Okay, Marie, how sure were you that that wasn't gonna give Callie a concussion? Cause like, that was a powerful shot. Why is Callie still dancing? She's supposed to be entranced by the thing that Marie put in her ink. I don't fucking know. Or were the developers just lazy to implement a different animation? Come on, Octavio. Bring it. Bring those punches. Don't do the spinny punches, please. I would prefer if you don't do that. Oh, yes, please. Oh, thank the invisibility frame god. If that didn't exist, I would have been dead. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, straight towards me. Oh my goodness, imagine if that made him fall off the map. That would have been honestly satisfying to watch. You just pull a boombox out of nowhere. The abyss. Yay! I wish I was just as encouraged as everyone else. Oh god, here comes the hard parts. Rainmaker, oh no, I gotta run. Don't worry, Octavia, I suck with this thing. Why do you think I haven't reached X rank with this thing yet? I just cannot mess up this part. Ooh, got that lovely calamari incantation going. Such a good soundtrack. I love it. I'm just closing my eyes and bopping my head while listening to this, and then Octavio used that as an opportunity to punch me. I can't resist the groove any longer. Splat you, Squid Sisters. Wow. This is actually pretty easy, like, not gonna lie. Is that the last punch? Yes! Okay, final blow. Let's go. Octavio.
Let's go! Yes!
Nuzlocke completed! Oh yeah, we're right- You were redirected here. For a moment, I thought we were actually about to check the stages. I know, right? Man, look at that thing. That thing was able to fit into that machine? It's so big! For some reason, I remember it being bigger than that. Yeah, for real, was it always that small? That looks big to me. I don't know how bigger it can get, but that is big. This next song request comes from Freshly Fried Boy. What a dumb name. I have no words right now. I honestly am surprised that I was even able to do this in the first place. and I have successfully completed the Splatoon 2 Hero Mode Nuzlocke. This thing was no joke. This thing was difficult. I did this Nuzlocke as a way to say goodbye to Splatoon 2's regular Hero Mode, and I wanted to alter it to make it better than before, and also to get myself even further hyped for Splatoon 3's release and the story mode, because hopefully they expand upon the formula for Splatoon 3. I made the Nuzlocke for one purpose, and that's to make a boring mode not boring. I should probably just use this moment to say thank you for watching and supporting whatever I do. You guys are there for me no matter what I do, and I'm forever grateful for the support that you give me. These videos, no joke, take forever to make, and I'm very grateful that at least like a few hundred of you guys, or even thousands of you guys, would even bother watching my stuff, which is why I'm hoping for you guys to continue supporting me when Splatoon 3 comes out, and I'm forever thankful for the support that you guys give me. Thank you for playing. And thank you to everyone that watched this video.